Businesses across the world create technical documentation and assembly manuals with SOLIDWORKS Composer. And we know why. Here are the top three reasons why businesses and designers choose SOLIDWORKS Composer. The first thing that's usually required before sitting down to begin creating technical documents is a finished product, or perhaps a working prototype, both of which are hugely expensive and also incredibly time-consuming to create. Using SOLIDWORKS Composer, all we need is CAD data, and because Composer works concurrently with it, the data used can update as the CAD does, meaning as soon as we have the bare bones of the CAD data, we can start to create compelling documentation knowing that we can simply update it at a later date. Also, by not using finished product or prototypes, we can eliminate the need for photography, saving valuable time and money trying to get that perfect shot for your document. Instead, unleash your creativity in extraordinary ways, simply using your 3D models. The world of technical communications is changing, and it's no surprise that the next generation of consumers expect those communications to be delivered in more innovative ways than simply using printed out pieces of paper. Introducing interactive documentation, created using SOLIDWORKS Composer. Instead of relying on potentially out-of-date printed materials, we could simply scan a QR code and visit a web page that allows us to interact with any number of different types of documentation. We can clearly illustrate a series of complex instructions, providing us step-by-step procedures whilst also having the right information at the right time. For example, any tools required or any warnings to be aware of. We can also create interactive parts lists. These are a perfect way to allow consumers the power to navigate the product structure for themselves. Assembly hierarchies can also be explored to locate just the parts or assemblies that might be of interest, for example, spare parts. By allowing a one-stop shop for all of the technical communications associated with a product, we can offer the consumer of the information the power to explore more of the product range, or perhaps understand how a product is used or maintained. All of this content is easily accessible and readily available online by anyone with a mobile device, allowing you the opportunity to connect with your customers like never before. SOLIDWORKS Composer is a standalone software package, which has been specifically developed to be used by the non-CAD user. No longer do you have to have SOLIDWORKS or to be a whiz using 3D CAD. All you have to do is have a basic understanding of creating imagery. Everybody can use tools like PowerPoint to lay out simple graphics. Well, exactly the same rules apply in Composer. We can create text, drag and drop graphics and icons, use automated arrows and path lines, insert other 3D models, for example, tools or jigs and fixtures, whilst all the time having the ability to rotate and control the zoom level of our 3D models. But we're also able to move parts around in space, creating exploded views in seconds. To this, we can add a bill of materials, including callouts or balloons, which are automatically generated using metadata contained in the 3D model, i.e. custom properties from SOLIDWORKS CAD data. When we export these images as vector graphics in SVG format, a web browser can be used to display an interactive bill of materials, perfect for interrogating details of specific parts. And remember, because Composer works concurrently with your CAD data, we can update our documentation with ease. Save time, save money, and create beautiful technical documentation using SOLIDWORKS Composer. To see for yourself the power of SOLIDWORKS Composer, but using your data, please get in touch with us now for a free personalized demonstration.